but you got your rhythm going now.
It's a make or miss league.
Thank you, James. Make questions. James Harden, all alone on the break, gets the dunk, does what has become now a somewhat semi-regular fake nosebleed celebration. Paul, we were talking about this during the break.
His nose on the rim.
Is that what
he's
that
so
was?
High.
I always thought, yeah, he was so high, it's like being in the nosebleeds. I always thought that was the point of it. Do you think it's something else?
I don't know. That's a high altitude right there.
I think he got a booger. He's just trying to get out. I don't know.
Boys, please.
I don't know.
Miss.
Hey, I like the mix. Stay with the mix,
James. The mix.
I like that.
CP trying to do it, too, on the side. Miss Poker Face. Larry Nance Jr. whistled for an illegal screen. Was not a fan of the call. Byron, this could be the gift of the year, right?
No.
Little Mutombo there?
No.
And he asked people, it's GIF, not JIF. It's short
That's
for graphic.
That was just pretty good there. Larry Nance Jr.?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that morning one, though, was good.
Oh, wow.
Rub your own knee.
Wow.
Hi, Lance.
Always have some
And then, of course, James Harden. This one's pretty good. Yep. Hello, Chris.
I like that one too. No.
There we go. That's good. We could run that on a loop. Make anarchy, end of Bucks, Hornets, and all hell breaks loose. Nothing goes right for either team. Did they think this was like sudden death?
Come on down.
Overtime?
Come on.
What are they doing? What is this?
Nobody wants to win.
Well, I don't know what's
nobody
happening.
Nobody wants to win.
Look at the number of seconds on the clock.
Look, nobody wants to win.
They are giving the Bucks a chance to get back
in the
game.
You got a 4-point lead. You just missed the layup. You're giving them opportunity to win the game, and you don't want to win.
Giving them a shot at the game.
You don't want to win.
This is just bizarre.
You don't want to win.
They tired, boss.
There's something. They want to go home. Miss caution. Larry Markkinen posted a video of himself wearing Jordan 3s in the snow, which many of our producers found outrageous.
Yes.
And he plays for Chicago.
Right? Yeah.
MJ would be pissed right now.
What is that? Remember the guy who took off his Jordans to propose because he didn't want to crease those?
He didn't want to mess them up.
Right? That is respect. That is respect there.
But she should have said no.
Respect the Jordans.
Right?
She should say no just because he had to take his Jordans out. No.
Come on now.
I mean, I'm saying no to Larry for that.
He need a whooping.
Come on. That's not okay.
I think those are the fake ones.
Make Planet Pat. Pat Connaughton goes up. Throws down the big lefty putback. Now remember, he measured a 44-inch vertical at the combine. He also has a 94-mile-an-hour fastball. He was drafted by the Orioles, guys.
Man,
is he possibly
the most
best
underrated athlete in the league?
Right?
If y'all don't know who he is, you better recognize that boy is one of the best athletes in the NBA right now.
I mean, that's crazy.
He just started playing a lot more, though, this year.
Yep. Well, you know, baseball career is not going anywhere. Guess you're going to have a player in the NBA.
That's nice.
All right, we're going to run it back in honor of that, the top putback slams of all time. Producer Bobner was back in the lab, and we got to do this honorable mention first because Kobe over Hakeem.
I don't do Hakeem like
that. Well, it doesn't count because he put his left hand on the rim and he was called for goaltending, but come on.
Oh, my goodness.
Right? It's pretty good.
Look at that.
Look nice.
That's all the young KB.
I know I'm not in this.
And then my guy, Allen Iverson, 99 on Marcus Camby.
I remember he dunked on Marcus Camby. I think he dunked on Marcus Camby like
a couple of times. Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you're short, you got to use whoever's around you as a ladder. There's
absolutely
no shame in that.
Absolutely.
Number two, your guy, KG, Paul, Olatunde, 2000.
Don't be so mean, big fella. Don't be so mean.
You need to block out. You need to block out.
And speaking of blocking out, number one, Blake Griffin.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Al Gasol.
Kyle said, that ain't right.
No.
That ain't right, doing that to me like that.
That's not nice.
Oh, my goodness. That was nasty.
I like that.
That was nasty.
I like that one.